They're singing Andreas Johansson's anthem there. Zetterberg with the shot off the glove of Volkoon, off to his right side. Lidstrom out at one of the points. Flips it in ahead of Draper. Zanin on the boards for Sullivan. Sullivan could not clear it. Bounces down out high in the zone and then carried out by Zanin. Gives to Sullivan. Following is Arnett. Sullivan right in front and the score! Nice give and go there, and Greg Zanin caps it off, giving the Predators a 1-0 lead at 6:35. Bounce on that puck as it came just across the line and sent in low by Leguan. Lidstrom onto the left wall with it. Double Datsyuk. Markov breaks in Zetterberg. Zetterberg with the shot of the score! He got a step on the defense, and Zetterberg breaks in to tie it up at 7:25. Henrik Zetterberg on Volkoon by Williams. Williams top of the left circle. His shot deflected. Zanin broke his stick on the play. Getting it back with a feed across in front. And what a stop on Filppula by Volkoon. Thomas Volkoon.
Of a nothing play. Zetterberg was off to the side that time, Pete. Had nowhere to go. Still got a good scoring chance on a good backhand right on Thomas Volkoon.
Cleary lost the puck. Here comes Hartnell breaking out. 2-2 following on the right wing. The pass and the score! Jordan Tutu with a quick deflection of the pass across by Scott Hartnell. And the Predators take it. Around the wall. Correa tries to make the play, blocks Zetterberg. Natsuk couldn't get it out around Correa, but now Zetterberg takes the carom. Carries in, 2-on-3, crosses backhands, and that goes off the cone stick and up his arm into the net. The Wings have tied it up at 1:32. 19, read from Holmstrom and Dotson. 92 seconds into the period. Asher goes that trapezoid as Arnett couldn't feed the man in front. Once again, it was Dumont, a shot right on, tipped in by Steve Sullivan, in tight to Hasek. And at 2:25, the Predators retake a one-goal lead. So Smithson and Nikolov, they've been on a long time on this penalty kill. Zetterberg's pass came a little bit wide back to Cronwell. Return to Zetterberg. Datsyuk going down low. The shot and the score. The captain, Nicholas Lidstrom, found that back door the second time. And the Wings have retied the game at 3 at 12 for Dumont. Lebda breaks it up. Dumont trying to get turned back around on that. But back come the Wings. Here's Filppula. Gives it off to Hudler. He's tied. Scores! Filppula to Yuri Hudler, and the Red Wings take their first lead. It's 4-3 Detroit at 14-16 of the second. Head of Paul Kariya. Holmstrom taken in. Datsyuk. Datsyuk holding on to the front of the net, and the shot on the score by Holmstrom. With 59.3 seconds to go in the period, the Red Wings all of a sudden lead this game by 2.